Henrik Zetterberg and the Red Wings pay their only visit to Honda Center tonight, an opponent that the Ducks have not fared well against historically, but in the recent history, Anaheim has done just fine. Mrazek had a little trouble with it, and Nick Jensen turns it over behind his goal. Silverberg put him in front. Kessler couldn't finish.
Let's go back to Jakob Silverberg forcing a turnover of his own. Sets up Kessler right on the doorstep, and that was Mrazek. And right now, Detroit is quick to counter.
Larkin again. Kicked in goal by Glendening. And Gibson covers up.
That's a good stop. That's waved off. It's a tip in the neutral zone, so no icing on that play.
Erickson gives it away to Kasha. Oh, he had a man in front. And Richie scores.
There's a turnover by Jonathan Erickson. Vermette with the initial play on the net. Mrazek would stop him on the redirect, but the fat rebound comes, and Richie wastes no time whatsoever.
Kessler falls in the corners. He wins the puck. Cogliano walks right to the top of the blue paint.
The Ducks moments ago. Watch what Silverberg does here. He just leaves the puck for Andrew Cogliano.
With the Red Wings, moves it out of the zone. And now coming with speed, Cronwall. Right on the doorstep, Brendan Smith off the post and in. Boy, the defense led the rush.
Look at the gap and the numbers that the Red Wings have down low. Nobody picks them up. It goes off the right skate of John Gibson. Puck's going to get in behind off the post. It'll sit there about a foot in front of the goal line. And in comes Brendan Smith. He shoves Gibson and he spins him around. Boy, this is going to be, this could go either way.
Determined that there was goaltender interference. Therefore, we have no goal.
I was looking for from Wagner for sure.
Lindholm leads it in. Big rebound for Wagner. Mrazek makes that save. Shaw can't hoist the rebound.
Jared Bull shoots low. Big fat rebound for Mrazek. It comes right to Wagner.
Cramarosa again to center. Gets through a couple defenders. Got it to Perry. Raquel, what a save by Mrazek.
He's 25, or not yet 25, 24 years of age. But boy, that's just an explosion off the left skate. For Trent Yanni's penalty killer.
Larkin gets it into the middle. Gibson makes the save. Nyquist cannot convert the rebound.
That's a big stop in front of the net and absorb a little bit of punishment.
Broken up at the blue line. Nice play there by Raquel, and Anaheim counters. Here's Perry. Let's it go. Mrazek makes the save and the rebound swatted to the corner by Raquel.
And look at the separation he gets for himself between the puck and the defender Jensen.
And three quality scoring chances in the second period. Now they change. Silverberg goes wide on Erickson, pulls it back. Cogliano got a touch.
Not Zetterberg, leaning on Cogliano, did a good job of clearing him away from the front of the net. That's a nice play by Silverberg.
Back to the point. Fowler gets a two-tick right on by Kessler, who then got erased. Richie has it again in the near corner. Feeds the point. Bieksa looks. Shot pass kicked in front. Kasha scores!
Up ice. The Ducks force a turnover to get another opportunity. Off the skate of Vermette. Down low. Right to Andre Kasha. And this is his bread and butter move. Goes to the backhand. It's a tough play for the goaltender when the initial carom off the skate of Vermette never gets through.
Miller comes up with the puck on the far boards, tries to get it to the front of the net. Botman deflects it behind. DeKeyser throws it in front. It comes through the crease. Erickson tees one up. It's blocked out. And John Gibson has a 23-save performance for his second shutout this season and the eighth of his career. And that is enough to make it tonight's Mercedes-Benz star of the game.
No, this is a great team effort. Gibson, the backbone. The Ducks get a goal from Nick Richie. And it was a forecheck tonight, too. I mean, this was an aggressive forechecking game.